Good morning, everyone. You join us for this test match between Pakistan and the Super Kings. I'm Mike Atherton, and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones, Ali Mitchell, Ian Healy, and the one and only David Gower.
Thanks, Mike. Always a pleasure to sit alongside you. I've been down pitch side to look at the conditions, and with the pitch looking as dry as it is, it would certainly favour batting first. I reckon there could be a lot of runs early on. Weather-wise, absolutely perfect conditions, not a cloud in the sky.
Nice information there from David Gower. It's time for the toss. Let's join them pitch side to see who'll be batting first.
A surprising decision to take to the field. Conditions feel like there won't be a lot on offer for the bowlers, and the opening batters will want to capitalise on what seems a bad call.
Ladies and gentlemen, to this five-day match. Please welcome the players and umpires as they take to the field.
End of the over, five off it. The Super Kings are 386 for eight.
Whip.
The batsman gets their time.
Khan should be really happy with his performance so far. Great stroke making and a fully deserved in my reckoning.
Right out of the middle.
Extremely comfortable win, just so brilliant on so many levels. You cannot compete with that level of skill shown. It was a masterclass.